What's it feel like to be a part of something this huge?
It's amazing. It was very exciting getting the part in the first place, and I saw it a couple of weeks ago for the first time, and it's just unlike anything I've ever seen before. It's completely unique, and it's just, I kind of, you know, keep pinching myself that I'm actually in the movie at all, you know.
Now, when you saw the script, did you in any way envision what you saw in that finished film?
No, I thought the script was great. No, it was hard. I mean, I've read the comic book. We worked closely with that. So I kind of thought what it could look like, but we were all doing it blue and green screen. So there was literally nothing when we were filming. And to see it, it's fantastic.
What's it like to have to wear a codpiece and a cape and carry a shield?
And a leather codpiece of that. It took a bit of getting used to. We were a little bit self-conscious first time on set, but the novelty, you know, it soon kind of wore off, and there was a bit of chafing, but not too bad.
Did you take it home with you?
Actually, no, they wouldn't let me. Even in case we did a reshoot, so.
Now, what kind of training did you do? Because you guys do look fantastic in the movie.
Yeah, we did 2 months intensive training before we started filming, and we carried on all the way through filming, too. So we do an hour and a half of physical training, followed by 3 hours of fight training every day. Very strict diets, we had our own chefs. And a very extreme trainer called Mark Twite from Jim Jones. And it was just, it was grueling. We were nervous every day. We felt very sick, but it was worth it because we were really fit. It wasn't just cosmetic, we were very fit.
So it's not just painted on. Those are like six-pack abs that you got.
It's very hard, yeah.
Now, did you guys have any accidents on the scene? I mean, you guys have so many fight scenes in this. Were there any accidents, any sword slip up?
Yeah, we were, you know, there were cuts and bruises, but nothing too serious. I mean, it's all, we had like a boot camp with 50 stunt guys, so there was such a great rapport, and there were no egos going on, so we just, you know, you'd follow their example. They'd get hit, they'd get hurt, they'd just get up and carry on, so you have to, you know, try and do the same, so.
Now, did you guys do anything special to bond as Spartans?
Well, we had the training for 2 months, so we ate together, we did everything together. And then we'd socialize off, out of training too. So we became a very tight unit. And I think the trainer thought it was important for our, you know, to build it up for the film. So.
What's next for you?
There are things in the pipeline. So I'm just kind of waiting to see.
And you'll keep your head about you, right?
Very good.
Nice. Nice talking to you.